will impact Albert County until 4:30 p.m.
Thank you.